Hello, this is Woofy your Fanny Dog, and welcome back to a video. In this video, I'll be playing Star Wars Battlefront. Now, Star Wars Battlefront is either a first or third person shooter. So, I am in the game of War Resort, which is where the Rebels have destroyed those big walkers, and the Imperials have to defend them. Simple. Except I'm not very good, and I have this gun, I have no idea how I got it, but it's a pretty good gun. So, let's go and kill some people. Okay. And we need to try to shut down those zappings. Walk down there, which will help it. Did I get that kill or not? Where is he? I think he ran away. So, this lava does hurt you a bit if you ran over it. I think I'm fine though. I got stuck on that thing there. The rock, so... Okay, our ATS has been taken down. I try and get this rebel over here. Nope, I might actually put my probe drone up on this hill here, because I've got power up, which is probe drone. I'll pick up a new power up. Infantry turret, okay. See the Ruger spot, we put an infantry turret right there. Ooh. And I was just on the outside of orbital strike. My health is really low. So there's a smoke grenade up, he's telling me through. Okay, my health is back up. I've got to use my cycler rifle now to... I can't see anything because of his smoke. I suppose they can't see us, that means. I need to get out of this smoke. I can't see anything. No, how? Oh, I might get assist for that. Because I did hit him. Ah, no, I've died. Okay. Let's start with that near my partner this time. That might go a bit better. Yeah, so I've got my second rifle out now. I'm just going to look for somebody to kill. Nobody. I can't. Nobody's in my sights. Okay, let's go up to this cliff here where I can get a bit of a height advantage over everyone. Okay, right there. Okay, my second rifle went straight through his personal shield right there. Nope. Okay, he's behind a rock. Ooh. No, oh, I saw the rebel right there. So, I can't see anyone. That doesn't mean there's no one there. I can't even see anything at all. Okay, rebel. Ooh. One shot kill with that cycler rifle. I couldn't even see him. I just shot at his outline. Got a cavern in smoke. Okay, I like this button up here. I accidentally filled out, so I'm going to go back up here. So, a cycler rifle does not take too long to reload, at least. Is he? Nope, he's dead. Okay. I've got to this spot here. This might be a bit more of an advantage. Although, it will be putting me further behind enemy lines. Okay. Somebody's locking onto me. Jump down here into the smoke. I put a thermal imploder in there. I should get a kill. No, I didn't get a single kill for that. Okay. Although I think it did clear out a few from coming through, which gave these men a bit more of an opportunity to come in. Okay. So I just slowly go around the corner. Okay. I think we're cleared out through here. Okay. So let's... Okay. Get out of there. Ooh, I just want to sit back and regen for a bit. And should I rush over nap too late? Okay, my health is back up maximum. I can go back in. I'm really bad at this game. I can't get the aim correct because the console is a bit hard for me to aim with this thumbsticks. Okay, I just slowly come up. Okay, through here. Okay, nope. Well, there's a bomb behind me. Better get away from that before that explodes. No. Oh, it's embarrassing. My partner's dead, I know that. But at least I'm back near the scene. I can quickly get back in there. Okay, I've got back the bomb on me, so I've got a bit of extra health. Ooh, there's some gas over there. Nope. Okay. I need you to be careful here. Around here. Someone's behind us. Right, he's up on a hill. Oh, okay. At least I got revenge from when I died then. Okay, and my e-phone fell out. Okay, let's go. I'm going to take a more defensive one now. Nope. I think I got a kill there at least. Okay, I want to go back to sniping. I think that's where I'll be best. Anyone up here? Probably just check that before I start sniping. Nobody up here? I think I'm finally go down to here. Oh, my health is on fire. I only just got out of that. And I'm new right here for ages until I regenerate. That is one thing. Cycle rifle, okay, I'm only trying. Ooh, 4 health. So somebody over there shooting at me. There we go. This is my kill here. He's escaped. How did he escape? I'm nearly got this base off there. Okay, then they know I'm here though. I'm getting some good hits on them, but I don't think I'm finishing them off very well. That guy just fell as it was running past me, Walker. Thanks for the back the bomb, you ever gave that to me. Okay, somebody over here. Oh, there's Luke down there. That was a hit. There we go. Partner avenged. This hack life was really good. I'm actually going to buy this. Because at the moment, this is my partner's hand, actually. Because all I have... I only see my second of the game. And all I have is literally... one thermal detonator. So I'm not using my hand. Although I would like a grenade. I think I'm going to get this and the... other something. Is there anybody up there now? I think my partner cleared it out. Okay, I'm going to move down a bit to get some more targets. So, where is... Okay, they're down there. I might sit up here and cross over the lava river and up through here. Oh, so the probe droid there, that'll give me a bit of cover when I'm in with my sniper rifle in. Ooh. See, I can't see the enemies down through there properly. Ooh, there's a lot of smoke. We can't even see the enemies. Oh, so I want to put an impact grenade, I think that was. Okay, so fight is there. Oh, there's this Baxter Tower thing there. No, I need to get out of there. Nearly got out. There were like 5 of them. I got an assist in that. I want to go to your partner start, but I don't know how long until I am able to do that because he's in combat. Okay, I might be able to do a partner start. Well, I'm not starting. I haven't started too far away from here anyway. I think we've won this. ITI is only one and a half, one and a quarter, and they're about to reach the target. Ooh, one shot kill there. And I avenge my partner. Do you think I'd like psych rifles go straight through shields? There we go, another kill. Ooh, through it? Impact grenade there, but it didn't get close enough to him injure me at all. Okay. I like this gun though. I don't know how it go, but I like it. There we go, another kill. There's a lot of rebels down here. Got another kill. Defeat, how? That was only last section. Well, I did pick my gun up a bit at the end. And once I was, this is embarrassing, 2 kills, 7 deaths. But I picked up at the end, I got 4 kills and 1 death in the end. Okay. I need to see how much this cycler rifle really costs, because I really do need it. I think I might level up. I'm not sure, my phone will tell me. Maybe. Okay, I've got a companion app on my phone, so I do get credits for playing missions on that as well. So, we'll go straight into another game of Walker Assault. Because I do quite enjoy doing this. So, I'll skip ahead until the next game is ready. So, welcome back. And I decided to go for a hero mode. And we're doing heroes versus villains, which is where we have 3 heroes in each team and we have to try and kill off the other team's heroes. So we have 3 heroes and 3 normal soldiers. So on the villains, which are the Imperials, we have Vader, Boba Fett, Greedo, Bosk, and I'm not sure who else, but on the Rebels we have Luke, Leia, Han, Chewbacca. Who else do we have? We'll be able to tell as soon as this loads. We have we have Lando. I'm missing somebody. I'm not sure who though. So as soon as this will load, Wars Battlefront does take a while to load. That is one disadvantage of it. So, I'll skip ahead until this loads. I will not skip ahead until it loads because it has just loaded. What's my partner's hand like? I mean, all I have a partner in this. I put this gun because it's got accidentally recycling my E3. So, see here. Ooh, we've lost this because we've only got the Emperor Palpatine left. So, the moment this goes 1-0, first to 4 wins. So, will we be a hero? Yep, we've got a hero. Oh, Dengar's the other hero. No, there's 7 heroes all in the, well, because of the Rogue One movie, they think they have an extra heroes for an extra DLC. So, on Tuesday night, I did go to see Rogue One. It was absolutely awesome. But I cannot say anymore in case you haven't seen it yet. But I do advise you to go and see it. Because it is awesome. Okay. So as the Emperor, we can block. We can also zap our friendlies, our enemies. But we're going to zap the enemy as well, of course. Okay, oh, I probably should be wasting energy on that. Okay, does health heal anyone needs that? So we've got L1 is chain lightning, R1 is a charge. I don't think they actually know I'm coming around yet. So, and also, if you're an Emperor, you can have Royal Gasborn, which are people. When I died, they have an option. Sometimes have the option to. It's like the guards that the Emperor have.
And let's just zap another dude for fun. There we go.
Well, I only got assists for that. Okay. Use it if you have Lee and Han. But we don't actually know where they are. There's Han. And there we go. Emperor Palpatine. First line. We have killed someone. Well, we have entered a trophy for that as well. So where? There's Leia. I'm going down to get Leia. Personally. No, I got killed. But I did do a lot of damage to Leia there. And I killed Han, which is a bonus always. So we will be a hero again. We will be. And of course, I'm going to go Violet. So there's Dengar, who's another hero. And there is another villain. And there is another one as well, but I don't know who they are. Actually, Necron, I get hero. Matt plays Bossk. And Bossk comes in the... He comes in one of the DLCs. I'm not sure which one, though. So I'm going to go through here. Because this is where the heroes pretty much will always be up in high ground, up here. Yep, and like usual. Oh, my saber can't reach that far. Can I force choke? Nope. Can I force choke them back here? I'm going to recharge up there. So it won't take me once, it will take me a couple of seconds with Vader to get up there. Especially with his force jump. No, I can't get up that way. So I'm going to have to go up the stairs. Like, who actually uses the stairs? So, once they get up here, I'll be able to go up. They might already be down. Sometimes they will jump down. And it looks like they have evacuated the area. So, somebody's down here. So here's Luke. There we go, I've killed Luke Skywalker. And I only actually got 7 HP. He was on like half. And didn't get me very well. He's not a very good player. Neither am I. There we go, he's Han, like you. There we go. Oh, he got a health pickup there. But I'm chasing him down. I'm not going to let him escape. I'm not going to let him escape this time. No, he's escaping. As soon as I can catch up to him and after he's my force strike again, I will. There we go. I just got a good saber throw on him. There we go, he's nearly dead. No! How? Leia shot me from behind. Han was on like 2 health too. Oh, we lost that. Probably shouldn't have chased Han around so much. But that would be a hero again. Would be a rebel soldier, I reckon. Yep, no, Imperial soldier, not rebel, sorry. But I went well that round. Now I'm an Imperial soldier. I've been trying kill Lee and Han because it's pretty much my job to kill Han because nobody else can really because of his cyber. The Emperor can, yeah. Like to kill Luke, he pretty much need have a hero kill him. No one else can. Depends how far I can lob this thermal imploder. I lob it all the way up there. Yep, made it. Ooh, I got a kill of that, I think. But no, I just did something. There we go. Getting a shot on Leia from behind, I think. I'm going down here to help the fight. Whoops, that was meant to go through a shield. I didn't know it couldn't go through a shield. Let's just skip. Ooh. He wasn't 7 HP. If I just kept hitting him a couple more times, I would have killed him. But I am now an Imperial Guard. Which
is, well, the person who killed me was the, what is different version of this? Oh, I don't even see him there, so thank you, Emperor, for saving me. Yes, we won that round. And I've got 43 KD, which is really, really good for me. So, will I be able to be another hero? Have we won it already? Oh, we've already won. Well, that was good. Hopefully next time I'll be the hero so I can play as true backer. So, I'll skip ahead until the next round. Probably should get to one of these few here. I want to get this Emperor's Guard here. The Emperor's right there, guys. This is my time to get a kill on a hero. Ooh. He's got defeated, but I didn't defeat him. And Bob is right here. Yes, we did it. So, I think Lou took advantage, but all of us took out Bob and the Emperor. So, will we be a hero? We should be it. I want to be Luke. So, I think I have an idea of who the bad villain might be, but I'm not sure if it's correct though. The villain might be. So, let's get into another round. So, where Luke? With a blue lightsaber this time, not green. Just de-check my lightsaber so I can't be spotted as easily. I want to try and single Vader out and kill Vader. But heroes really need to stay together to win this. So where's Vader? Or where's a hero? Guys, so the Empress here. Okay, so I'm taking on too many heroes at once. Well, I'm absolutely wrecking him here. Okay, I'm gonna have to get out of here soon. No, I got killed by Vader. He was on 9 health too. I nearly got that. Okay. But we've got Vader and Luke are down. So, the two best heroes are down at least. And I did a lot of damage here. Yeah, Bob is down as well. But it's pretty much the Emperor who didn't really attack there. One of the things you need to do if you're Luke is, or Vader is you have to block bullets. Ooh, I think I got that kill. I'm not sure though. Yes, we got him. So, I didn't get a kill that round, but I still did pretty well injuring, taking Vader down to about 20 health and Boba down about 50. And I'm a rebel soldier with this round. And we do not have any no DLC heroes, so I'm going to stay back and snipe again somewhere, yeah, up in this spot here. These seems a really good spot to do it from. Yeah, so we have a shield up here, which actually is a bit more annoying than, is more annoying than good. Guys, there's so many people firing on Boba Fett right now. I think he tried to use jetpack, but couldn't because he had too much fire on him. Okay. We can't actually see anyone right now. Now we can. There's Vader. Nope. Maybe we can. I need to get back in the shooter. Someone's targeting me. Oh, they're all up here now. Okay. The fight has moved. So we've taken up Boba. I think the Emperor should be in next round. No, the Emperor Guard took me out. I did get 750 though, and looked me in. Okay, so I'm a hero's guard now, which. Okay. Okay, come on. Come on, Luke. Okay, I want to get an. If I can get a shot on the fight here, that would be good. Yes, we did it again. I don't know if you actually defeated Fireman, but that helped my KD out a bit there. So, we have a maximum of 5 rounds left. Actually, maximum of 3 rounds left. Got my math wrong there. No, maximum of 4 rounds left. No, right. I got it wrong again. A maximum of. I'm on rank 5 now, which means I think I can get the gun I really want, which is the RT something something something. It's like an SMG. Alright, did we finish? Oh, that's a gun finish. Actually, anyway, this will have to be end of the video. So, I'll see you all later. Goodbye.